A Valley toddler safe tonight after temporarily disappearing with two car thieves. The Idaho County Sheriff says a two-year-old was inside a gray Kia today when two people decided to steal it. Deputies found the child and car shortly after the reported theft. Tonight, two suspects also in custody. Charges are pending.